Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. Last episode we completely decimated the flop house, which is over there somewhere, I think. Killed dozens, scores of men, and failed to get inside a single records room, which really made me quite angry. Very angry indeed. Shall we go... I still want to go this way, if we can. To get this, and then you want to investigate the crashed Kett ships on Elladen. Dissension in the ranks. Nakmor scouts from New Tuchanka have reported Kett ships crashed on Elladen. They believe this is something that warrants a Pathfinder's attention. And then there's another forward station, and we have some fog of war going on here in a monolith, which we're not going to tackle yet. Maybe we should, but eh. Get rid of at least a few other things first. I think it's all the way on the other side of this mountain. How was that? Whoops! Whoops! You're running over these things when they're invisible.
There.
Security disabled what? What are we disabled?
The outlaw set up tech. We should clear him out.
Alright.
Think that's it?
I think it's not it. Did you feel that? Get me a medic! I can't even see them. There you go. The hell was that? Did you do that? Just walking right into my fire. So I need to blow these things up? Well, that wasn't it. I don't know what to do with that thing. Mineral extractor, standard GF906 extractor. Purpose, use wave emission technology to drill through hard minerals. The extractor is in need of multiple repairs and maintenance checks. Okay. Blew that thing up. Okay. Anything else to blow up, shoot, gather? Can I... Thank you. Oh, here's one. Sorry. Pay attention to what your commanding officer is doing. Could save your life one day. Okay, we're actually headed right towards our objective here. I saw a monster. An invisible one. They can't really complain. We've run right over them. They're invisible. Did that to yourself. Oh, we can get up this way. Maybe.
Smoke in the distance. Probably the crash ship we're looking for.
Well, there's a gunfight going on down there. Are we close to the forward station? Let them shoot each other, right? It's probably scavengers fighting cats, so let them shoot each other. Head towards this. It is down there, though. I'll come back in a second. Oh, what's this?
Heat levels increasing.
Anything over here to mess with? Seems very windy over here. Sounds like someone punched you right in the gut. Sorry? I don't think those are the canisters I'm supposed to blow up, but... I blew them up anyway. I'd love to scan these. These are some pretty awesome dune buggies. Alright. What about these things? What are they shooting? Geysers? Is that water? Oh. Boiling tank. Composition. Steel, anti-rust coating, degraded heating coil. Contents. Purified water. This equipment is used to extract, purify, and store water. It currently functions at 28% capacity. It would be the fact it's blowing out water? It's probably not a good thing. I mean, you want to use the water. Drink it, right? Oh, we're still... It's back behind us, this forward station. It's on the other side of this. It's to the right. So it is down, but it's all the way... What a pain. I follow that road then? Whoops!
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable.
I'm headed back towards it. This way? Yeah, kinda. We're almost there. I just want to find the damn thing.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Was that our forward station?
Check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
We're in shade, Sherlock. Where's our forward station? Well, that's it.
The outlaw set up tech. We should clear him out.
Clear him out? You jumped. It jumped my. You can't jump over that. How the hell did you do that? Yeah, you can't jump it.
Target's down.
Thirty-seven credits. Overdrive pack. Oh. Sorry. I shut down with the generator as well, but I'm not completely sure where that is. Oh, here it is. Recharge. It was bad enough in Arizona. In Arizona, you're in the shade. It's like a 10 degree difference. And there aren't that many tall trees to hide under. Forward station, finally.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Land on me, baby!
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Where's the terminal? Is there any more terminal things? Nexus Live Link engaged. From Foster Addison, Director of Colonial Affairs to Pathfinder Team. Re, Habitat 2. I've examined the orbital scans. The scientists believe that while it would theoretically be possible, or rather theoretically be possible to establish long-term operations, given the current planetary conditions, the cost of keeping them running would be astronomical. With the wealth of resources the planet has, we might just break even, if we're lucky. Focus on the remnant. If you can replicate your success on Eos, and if we can secure the cooperation of the Krogan, we might stand a chance here. More data needed, ongoing, etc. Cool. Okay, now we can head towards the... these guys. I guess we're running over a monster sometimes? It's weird sound. So what's... is this one?
Levels are...
yeah, we're really close to it. Alright.
Climbing Pathfinder.
That's nice.
We've got targets!
We do? I don't see them. These targets? That's solo work. Assault rifle, light stock, 7. Yep, I'm willing to bake for 62 credits. Crawler. Yep, they run these things into the ground. What we got here? Fan blade. Designation industrial fan, model SN1016. Compounds of fiberglass, steel, and trace of blood. Status degraded. Due to irreparable damage and trace blood readings, this fan was likely a component in a fatal accident. And we got a seat. shuttle seat. Industrial grade flex plastic, steel, fiberglass, organic tissue. Tissue analysis, dextro amino, 4 months old. The shuttle containing this seat was involved in an engine failure, resulting in a crash. The pilot was likely Turian. Alright, we're headed away, so... I'm gonna turn around and go back. I think it's on the other side of the mountain. Where can I get over this thing? Oh, this looks like a road, maybe?
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Yeah.
Life support is back online.
This is not acceptable, buddy. Yeah, we're basically right there. Something's exploding.
Kett killing other Kett? Seeing
oh, really?
Them fight each other makes me stupidly happy.
Same. Which ones are on our side? He's not on our side.
I think we got them all.
Oh. So they really did kill each other off. Cool, alright. Yeah, we're supposed to go that way. I just want to see if there's anything scannable, if I can move. Scan anything. Well, it's not this. It's just Kett sealant. Topical though. Oh, it's over here. Kett data pad. Oh, this is the black box, I guess. We can't scan this. It would seem pretty scannable, wouldn't it? Nope. Alright. Let's check it out. Well, we need to get shelter.
What's this?
It appears to be a Kett data log pathfinder. It may contain saved data of some variety.
Can we access this data, Sam?
The device is locked.
Huh. That's never stopped you.
When has a simple lock ever stopped you, Sam? Come on, hack this thing.
Pathfinder, it is not just a simple lock. We have never encountered a Kett device with security like this before. I suggest we bring it back to the Tempest for further analysis.
Okay. That's my baby. Alright. We're still in hazard here? Jeez. Alright, we gotta get back to the vehicle then. Burning up out here. We might as well head here. And if we make it there... we can, rejuvenate over there. Do I see it? I'm not sure. No, not yet.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Life support is stable. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
What a relief.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Okay, chatterbox. Anything else? Signal detected. Signal designation remnant, signal source unknown. Translating. Translation 4% accuracy. Displaying destruction arrival. Translation not found. End. Translation not found for explore. Bucket toucan? Somehow I don't think bucket toucan is the proper pronunciation. Scourge interference detected. Data corruption suspected. More data needed, etc. Okay. So I think that's it for this area, except for the monolith, which I'm not going to mess with yet. Oh wait, some stuff back here to do. Maybe? Yeah. Let's go talk to her first. Annea. Alright. Where is she? Why is it acting like I'm right on top of her? I'm not. She's over there.
Heat levels increasing.
Not anymore.
We should search for information on Anea's water source. Her office is probably a good start.
I'm headed right there. How do you do?
Hey there!
Oh, guess we can't talk to her.
I'll look around.
Looking
Step
for a
off. Walk. Not allowed back here.
Yeah. You're a dork. I see power. Am I supposed to be looking over there? It also says to go up over here or something. Up top?
I think this is Anea's office.
I'll be the lookout. Check the door.
As expected. It's locked.
A scout should tell you how best to proceed, Pathfinder.
Yeah, I've been there before. I've been here before. Yeah, it's telling me to proceed into there. Watch it. It goes down. Scan complete down there somewhere. Network console over here?
Step off. Not allowed back here.
Shut up. You're a doofus. Still, this thing's going this way. Hello, crazy man. Under there? Can I walk under there? Hi. How you doing? Oh, I see. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna, like, hack this thing.
Got the code for the office door.
Cool. Too bad it's not password 123. He's a little smarter than that. Never mind, there's people all over the place. They could see me go in
Need before someone comes by.
And do this stuff. There's a data pad here. A memo from Annea. Rashad, I told you, we can't do it during the eclipse. Those scavs are getting smart and they'll expect us to move while it's dark. We have to be very careful around the entrance to the lake now, because I've seen them in the area. If they get their hands on advanced scanning tech, they might even notice there's something underground. Use distractions and misdirection to lead them away from the reservoir. I plan out some routes. The map markers and nav points are attached, Annea. Well, that does it.
An underground lake. That's where she's getting her water. Got the nav point. Let's get out of here.
And Garen computer. Brand new Wargis computer hardware. Accessing advertising copy. The Wargis T-Task is the most powerful computer ever designed in our state-of-the-art labs on Aya. Pair with our state-of-the-art holo emitter for ultimate connectivity with business contacts throughout in Garen space. Base model, 2,500 credits. The way we pick up credits, it's not that expensive. But we don't need it in Garen computer. So now we have nav points. I'm guessing. Go to the water source, okay. Which is very near the minerals. Okay. Okay.
Get out of my face.
Heat levels increasing. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Okay, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode. A little bit of a shorter one, but X will be heading out to these areas. See you next time, guys. And endure. Always. I have these two taglines running there. I'm getting them mixed up. It's always Seek Adventure sometimes, and the old one is Endure. In enduring, grow strong, so how about both of those? Thanks so much, guys. See you next time.